In the coming weeks, Google will add support for third-party apps to chat, which include big names such as Soho, Workday, and Loom. 70% Gen AI unicorns use Google Cloud. During the event, Google announced that around 70% of generative AI unicorns and more than half of all funded AI startups are Google Cloud customers. This year's summit illustrated how Google offers the AI-optimized infrastructure needed to run AI models. Thank you for listening, and we'll see you next time.